Come on, put those hands together, everybody. Are you glad to be here today, church? Or if you're worshiping with you, with us online, put those hands together wherever you are. The Bible says to clap your hands, all you people. We're doing that. Let me hear it. And it says, give a shout unto God with the voice of triumph. Let me hear you shout. Oh, that's almost louder than the 9:30. Let me hear a shout one more time. All right, here we go. Oh, clap your hands. Oh, yeah. Church, come on, give God praise today. Come on. Has God done something good in your life? God has done something good in my life. You know, when we clap and when we shout, when we sing, the devil gets angry. Because he says, how can you shout and how can you dance and have that much joy when I'm trying to wreak havoc on you? And he tries to wreak havoc on you. He tries to wreak havoc on me. But it's not going to work. Nothing's going to stop my praise. Is anything going to stop your praise, church? Oh, resurrection power. Come on. Oh, you're alive.
You're alive. You're alive in me.
Resurrection.
Resurrection power. Oh,
I'm alive.
I'm alive. I'm alive in you.
Resurrection power.
Resurrection.
Oh, sing that again. Oh.
Oh,
you're alive.
You're alive.
You're alive.
You're alive. Resurrection power.
Oh, I'm alive.
I'm alive.
I'm alive.